Hi, I'm Kellie Wilson, the Senior Associate Rector at Christ Church in Greenville, South Carolina. Thank you for joining me today in beautiful Markley Chapel. This is Mondays at Markley. Also, during the season of Lent, we are doing 60 seconds with the Psalms. And so today, I would like to read for you Psalm 4. Answer me when I call, O God, defender of my cause. You set me free when I am hard-pressed. Have mercy on me and hear my prayer. You mortals, how long will you dishonor my glory? How long will you worship dumb idols and run after false gods? Know that the Lord does wonders for the faithful. When I call upon the Lord, he will hear me. Tremble then, and do not sin. Speak to your heart in silence upon your bed. Offer the appointed sacrifices, and put your trust in the Lord. Many are saying, oh, that we might see better times. Lift up the light of your countenance upon us, O Lord. You have put gladness in my heart more than when grain and wine and oil increase. I lie down in peace. At once I fall asleep. For only you, Lord, make me dwell in safety. May the psalm bless you on this day.